In this current problem, the assignment data are given in terms of profit values. Four different vehicles are to be transported to four different cities so as to maximize the total profit. So far, we have always found the minimum possible value in previous chapters from any matrix because the data were given in terms of cost values. But now this time we'll try to catch the maximum value as much as possible from this matrix because now the data are given in terms of profit. Since the profit values are mentioned here this time, so the given matrix is a maximization matrix. And we need to convert it into a minimization matrix before applying Hungarian method. So first we'll go through the complete procedure and after solving this problem I'll explain you in detail what the maximization type is and how can we recognize if the given problem is a maximization problem. How can we differentiate between a maximization and a minimization type? And also, why should we convert a maximization matrix into a minimization matrix before applying Hungarian method? (21) is the biggest element. And we are going to subtract each and every element from 21. In this cell, 21 minus 21 itself, 0. Here, 21 minus 15, 6. Here, 21 minus 19, 2. In this cell, 2, 5, 5, 1, 1, 1, 1, 3, 4, 3, 4, 2, and 1. This is how we convert a maximization matrix into a minimization matrix. And this was the only extra work. Rest of the procedure is the same as we always do. We are applying Hungarian method now. In the first row, 0 is minimum. Here, 1 is minimum. Here also 1 and here 1 is minimum. Now each column has 1 0 element, so column reduction is not needed here. Examination process. Make an assignment. Cross the column. Here, now the columns, the only column, third one, cross the row. Total assignment, we have total 4 assignments, 4 equal 4. This is an optimal assignment. Mark the corresponding cells here, this one, and this one. So first one for city A, second for city C, third for city B, this one, and fourth for the last city, D. Now the optimal, and this time we are calculating profit values. Be careful. Add all these four values. Total profit is 81, the maximum profit we can earn through this assignment model. Now try to understand the concept of maximization. In any assignment problem, you always deal with a quantity. In the first problem of chapter 2, we had to work on cost values. And this is another applied problem. Here we are dealing with distance. In this problem, time. And finally, this current problem, which is related to profit values. Any such quantity is called objective function of the given problem. Now, we have two different categories. One is minimization type and the other is maximization type. And for instance, we are dealing with cost values. So would you like to get the minimum cost value or maximum cost value? What would you choose here? I mean, you should try to minimize it or maximize it. Obviously, you want to spend the minimum cost value to get an assignment done. So this is a minimization function. And few other similar functions are total time required to get a job done or total distance we need to travel. These are all minimization functions. But if the objective function is something that we want to get as high as possible, for example, profit values, what do you expect here? Maximum profit or minimum profit? Definitely this one, maximum profit. So it is a maximization function. Profit is a maximization function. And few other similar functions are total production capacity, total number of customers. These are all maximization functions. Now we know that the Hungarian method is designed to get the lowest possible value. You just apply the Hungarian method and you will get the minimum value of any objective function. So in this scenario, it is fair to apply Hungarian method on these quantities so that we can get the minimum value, and this is exactly what we want. But on the other hand, if we apply Hungarian method directly on these quantities, suppose, then Hungarian method will do the same job and we will get the minimum of these quantities also. And it will be a kind of negative outcome. Not only negative, but it will be the worst possible assignment. In this current problem, without preparing minimization matrix, if we apply Hungarian method directly, then we will get the lowest possible profit that we can earn through this assignment problem. We will end up with the worst possible solution. So first prepare a minimization matrix by subtracting all the elements one by one from the one biggest element of given matrix. And now it is a minimization matrix, so Hungarian method is fairly applicable on it.